Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error Firebase is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program or batch file. So I'm getting this error when I just run the command Firebase login or only Firebase in my command prompt as well as in my Android Studio. I hope you will be also getting this same error if you run in Visual Studio Code also, some cmdlet function and script file or operable program. So I am having a list of solutions that you can like do to solve this issue. So to begin with, I hope you would have run this command at first, npm install -g firebase tools. So this is like the basic command that you would have run. So next thing what we need to check is that we need to have add this particular path. Okay, so let me just go to that path. So just go to your folders, you need to go to this PC, and in this PC you need to go to local disk C, and in that you need to go to users, your username, that is a system name, and inside that you need to go to app data. So this app data is a hidden folder. Okay, so here you can see, right, that logo or icon of app data is kind of dullish yellow in color. So to view this hidden folder, what you need to do is you need to just click on view, and you need to check this hidden items option. So if I uncheck it, app data won't be appearing now. So you need to go to view and check this hidden items. So now app data is visible. So just go to app data, and inside app data you need to go to roaming. And inside roaming, you'll be having a folder named as npm. Just click on that. And here you can say inside this, we'll be having our Firebase thing. So we need to copy this path. So just click your mouse here and copy it. So it's C, users, your system name, app data, roaming, and npm. Just copy this path, control C. After you're done, you need to go to search and type environment. You'll be getting the first option as edit the system environment variables. Just click on open. And here you need to click on environment variables, and in this under system variables you will be having an option called as path. Just click on that path, or you can just click on path and you need to press edit, and here you need to just press new, and you need to paste this path, you need to paste this full path, and click on OK everywhere. Okay, and in case if you have opened command prompt already, close it. And in case if you are opening Android Studio already, just close it. Even if you are having Visual Studio Code, just restart it. So I'll just now restart my command prompt as well as my Android Studio. If you are having VS Code, you can just now reload it. Okay, so first I will show with command prompt. So I'll just type Firebase. So this time here you can see that I'm not getting any errors. These are some of the commands and like tools or options that helps me with working with Firebase. So this command is working fine. So if you type Firebase login, it will show you the login prompt. So this will also work fine. I'm pretty sure about that. In case even if in my Android Studio, if I type Firebase, this will also work fine. Firebase login and Firebase will be working fine. So this is the first solution. And the second way is you need to reinstall your Node.js and npm, like have the latest version, I guess. So you need to just uninstall your Node.js and you need to like reinstall from their official website. So this is another way. And the final way is by using the command npm install -g firebase tools -f. That is a force install of this. I think in most of the cases, the first method and second method will work fine. So just add this path and try doing it. So this is how you solve the issue, guys. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. Do check the playlist. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.